What's up, man? You miss mommy and daddy or something?
It's just hitting. If everyone else is dead, so is Peyton.
Don't say that, man. You don't know whether he made it or not.
You guys, listen to yourself. He's Peyton Manning. 6'5", 230, 4,232 passes completed for a total of 50,128 yards. 336 touchdowns. He's Peyton Manning. He's the greatest athlete to walk this earth. Of course he's alive. You know what this means, right? We've got to make a team. Peyton's team. Eh?
Peyton's team.
Peyton's team.
Yeah. Give me a high five, man. Bring it in.
All right, guys. I know we might never be worthy of having a ball in your asses for Peyton to grab, but he needs us, and we got to be ready for him. All right? You guys dig that?
Yeah.
All right. On three, we break for Peyton's team. One, two, three.
Peyton's team!
Oh,
yeah!
Slap ass time.
Yeah, let's go.
Come on.
Slap
ass, man. Slap it.
Yeah, let's go.
So in summary, Peyton's alive, his teammates are dead, and we'll be holding tryouts today at 1. Any questions? Thank you.
Okay, guys, we need to resolve something. As much as I hate to admit it, those idiots from the African Student Association are right. We need to elect a leader. And everyone has made it quite clear that they don't want Bokassa as the leader. So if not him, then we need to find someone else.
Oh, quit crying. It wasn't that bad.
I am not crying. It's just that your balls, they are hard and sticky. I don't like that game, sir.
That's funny. You thought this was for your entertainment? Even if you don't like him, Mugabe, I don't give a zebra's flying lip. It is not for your entertainment. It is for mine, your leader.
I do like that part, sir.
Boys, we failed.
Maybe you were just too cocky insisting that we participate to set the bar. Would have known they'd all outperform us.
Especially that one kid in the wheelchair. What an athlete. What is his name anyway?
Who cares, man? Point is, we failed Peyton. We're no longer worthy to be alive when he returns. We have to kill ourselves.
What? How do you suggest we do that?
Come on, man, push it, hold it.
Don't back down, man. The white light, you're almost there. Feel it, embrace it, push.
Hold out, man, hold out. Hold out.
Not bad, man, not bad.
I can't do it.
Don't say that, man. That wasn't a bad effort. That wasn't a bad effort at all. Could you squat 300 pounds the first time you tried?
No.
Exactly. You just gotta work up to it, man. You'll be able to die eventually.
Come on.
Alright, you're up next. Not bad. Nice hustle out there, Tiger. Alright, on three, okay? We have to end our lives. One, two, three. Come on, you got your teammates here, pushing you. You must hold your breath. Come on, don't breathe.
Come on, man.
No
air. Started. Come on.
No air. Just like that song on the radio. No air.
Think of Peyton. See the light, man.
Hold out. You're not worthy. You must do this. Push it.
Come on, man.
Push it, man. Come on.
You can
don't
do
breathe.
It.
Don't breathe. Don't breathe. Breathing is the enemy. Pretty good, man. Pretty good.
Just
a few yard lines short of death, but you'll get it next time. Good hustle. Good hustle out there.